The city of Huntsville's had 6 homicides, and some residents are saying that's 6 too many. In an effort to promote safety and peace, they rallied today to deliver a message. WFF48's Shamiro Ratliff joins us live with that. Shamiro, what's the motivation behind this rally?
Mark, the organizer of the rally, Bridget Taylor, is a parent. She says every time she hears of a murder in the city, especially when the victim is so young, it hits close to home.
It's a small group with a big message. This crowd of concerned citizens stood on Meridian Street for hours Friday afternoon in the cold so their message could be seen and heard. Organizer Bridget Taylor says something needs to be done to curb the crime. Even the small gestures help.
And we're just trying to get together to let our kids know that we are being vigilant about the violence in our community.
The 6th homicide for the city of Huntsville happened just days ago on February 3rd. 23-year-old DeMarco Moore was shot and killed. Huntsville police are still investigating his murder. His death adds to the tragedies that Taylor says are avoidable.
There's other ways to get your point other than taking somebody's life. We have to value life and the idea of giving life and bringing forth life.
That's real sad, and then they're so young. That's the part that struck me. That's what makes me want to come out and be more involved because they're so young.
Taylor thinks HPD is doing a good job to keep crime down, but it's a job they can't do alone.
It takes the members of the community like myself and others to kind of help them out with that, because when it comes down to it, we are the parents that are crying and having to bury our children.
And Taylor says she doesn't want people to forget about the lives we've lost to violence, and she hopes these rallies serves as a reminder. She wants to have them every month with a bigger crowd each time. Reporting live in the newsroom, Shamiro Ratliff, WAFF 48 News.
When I spoke to a Huntsville woman today, she's organizing a rally on Friday, and really she says she's done with all these violent acts. Now, Bridget Taylor says she's concerned about the amount of young people using guns and hurting or killing others in the community. The Huntsville mom and peace advocate says it really hit close to home when she learned about the Benchwarmer Club shooting. That's video of it you're looking at right now. Police say a 15-year-old wounded 5 people at the club. She says the 6 homicides are unfortunate that we've had in 2014, and she and others are sick of reading those headlines. She says that's really what compelled her to organize this peace rally.
We have to be responsible for our children, and no matter how old they are. If you're a parent that has a 21, 22-year-old, you're still responsible if that child takes another person's life.
Taylor tells me the Stop the Violence rally and campaign she's hosting is going to be at College Plaza next.